We have a restaurant closure to tell you about now. Tacos La Villa on California Avenue has been shut down, according to the Kern County Health Department. Officials say they found a variety of violations, including live cockroaches in the food area, chemicals being stored around food, uncovered food in the refrigerator, severe grease buildup, water damage to the ceiling, and mold. They received a 68% during the inspection.